got a 2020 Shelby GT500 racing the Heads Cam S197.